What's up, Firestep here, back with another video. Yes, sir, I'm playing Evil Within for the first time in a while. While I was on break, right, I decided, maybe I should go out and just buy Evil Within 2. That's exactly what I did. And pretty soon, I got y'all with some more Life is Strange. Maybe even Before the Storm. Maybe even Life is Strange 2. Yo, don't matter which one you want more, I'm probably gonna get it. But the only way I could pull through with these uploads is if y'all actually pull through with the likes. Like, if y'all like and view the video, then more people see it, and I know that y'all like it. Also, almost got kidnapped, but we don't have to talk about that. Where the hell? Ain't no way. What? Hey, if I saw that, I would have canceled. If there were even shackles around my leg, that thing would have been super kicked. Got the first set of bodies found in Lakeside Town. Cause of death remains a mystery. More than a dozen mutilated bodies found in the village of Elk River. Several residents unaccounted for. Alright, I'm gonna head out.
Hello? Anybody there?
Yes, you are. Look to the left and I look to the right. Wait, really? At this part last time? Whoa.
Are we awake?
Isn't this where I stopped last time?
Is everyone else alright? The city?
Whatever are you talking about? You are the only soul here. Right now.
Now, what do you mean by that?
Hello? Anybody there?
I think Gaker. Okay, yeah. I remember exactly what you did. I remember everything that happened last time.
What the hell is going on here? Hospital.
This place is necessary for you. You're always welcome.
Shut up.
I've been hospitalized.
I'm afraid I cannot answer that. Please, sign in here. Without signing in.
Dang. Well, they call me Sebastian. Back up!
There is no way to ensure your future memories. This way, please.
What do you mean by that? So apparently, we gotta beat this game. Without...
Smells like medicine.
Gotta be after leveling up everything with the detail in order to get 2 platinum trophies.
You are all right. Please, relax.
What up?
Please, have a seat.
Alright, I'm gonna sit down and entertain your thoughts.
What the hell?
You mustn't fight it. This is for your own good.
No! Stop!
There now. You see? All better.
Lady, am I going crazy?
Yeah. Huh? To the Inferno.
Now what makes you say that? I'll be waiting.
How I knew you were going to say. Alright. You turn around for 1 second, turn back around.
Shit. What the hell is going on? Where am I?
Kidman, where are you? Connolly!
Maybe I'm supposed to heal myself. I shot this dude right in the jaw. Now I can't even see him. What's good? Angel, get it. Nothing. Alright.
from my experience playing games.
So guys, what you don't know is that's a tripwire right there.
Hurts! Hurts!
Whoa. Were you warning me about this? You are Leslie, right? I'm a police officer. Maybe I should help you.
Should help you?
Shit. How am I gonna get you to a hospital?
Hospital. 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 Hospital!
What the fuck?
That's what I'm saying. Yo, Leslie, where'd you go? I'm not about to say. Not with this. To the inferno. Wait, do I still have 62 matches? Like, so that was a boss, bruh. Restart. Ain't no way to waste the bullet. What the? Just go to sleep. That's all I gotta say. Leslie, why are you running? Why are you running, bud? Get back here. Oh, heck no.
Hey, are you guys from around here?
I don't know where.
What is this?
Bro, what?
What? So you gonna step on me like I'm an ant? Nah, ain't no way. Ain't no possible way, bruh. Ain't no way.
These melee attacks to break free when surrounded by enemies.
Like, shut up, bro. Who is that son? That step. Breath, no. Back up, bro. On me, back up. Ain't no way you that tired already, man. No. Nothing, bro. I was holding X, bro. I did all of that for nothing. Come on, man. Ain't no way. Knife, bro. Like, all I want to use is my knife. Actually. got an idea. Got a great idea.
Let's see if I can crouch under it so they could explode. Is there any way I'm allowed to disarm that? Also, where is my knife? Hey, I'm a melee type of dude, not a bang bang bullet. I'm more of a trying to get slashed. Bro. Ammo.
What?
No. Best at this game, like, it's clear as day. You already know. I'm about to go in there and start beating anything that moves. Like, I am breaking right about now. Bro, you weren't supposed to. Oh, wait. Like, I smacked him, I punched him, and then I pistol whipped him. But all he had to do was Jaeger one time, and I'm dead. What is this? Anyways, I'm done with that. If I make it right here, right now, go ahead and like and subscribe. Turn you off. Bro, you got a rod sticking through your face. This game is hating, bruh. It's actually hating on me. There ain't no reason y'all should be hating on me right now. It's like, what I do? Hey, it's good. I don't remember how I'm supposed to get through. Where can I go to upgrade myself, bro? You're going up. You're for sure going up, bro. So, let's get it with chapter 3. Let's see what y'all are on me. If I die instantly, I'm like done. Okay, y'all gonna have to catch chapter 3 in the next video. My mama, that's what it is, bro. Enemy killed by a flesh bomb can be killed with a sneak kill. Oh, really? Why is that significantly louder than everything else? There you go. Probably still out of sneak kill. Thank you. sakes, man. Bro, what can I, how can I upgrade myself?
Shit.
Yeah, I should have disarmed that when it said crap. But like, I wasn't paying attention. I'm sorry. I'm really sorry for that one. That one's all on me. You know what? Right here, right now, we're making it through. You already know what we're doing.
Those matches, or was it ammo?
Alright, so because I'm dying to myself and not to no pool, then you already know I'm about to pull through. Probably not gonna beat it, but like I'm pulling through. Pulling through at least half the chapter, bare minimum. So maybe I gotta crouch to get you? Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. Ain't no way, bro. That's not how it works. That's how it works. I just heard a cat.
Yo.
Sir. Let me tell you something. What the fuck? Ain't no way. Anyway, sir. I don't think that's healthy. Like, he pressed it when it was halfway. Like, it was a quarter away from blue, halfway to the top. Alright. I pressed the ball, was playing straight down. How'd he go that far back, man? Ain't no way. Ain't no way. I'm about to get a first shot right here. I can see that. You already know what the deal is. You know what? If I get perfect, like head center for me, you gotta subscribe. Wow. If I barely miss, you gotta like and subscribe. Yeah. One. Two. What? I get it.
This time, I'm gonna actually read the rules of the game. And also, you better subscribe, because I said so.
Also, I love you. You can't see it right now, but I'm looking you dead in your eyes. I love you. If no one else told you this today, I love you, bro. Man to man to woman, heart to heart, I love you, bro. Like, you will succeed in anything that you put your mind to. You see, I'm about to put my mind to a stop it in the field, and I'm about to succeed to it. You know why? Because I know you love me too. And I can't fail you. See, you are really successful, ready for failure. Stopping the needle in the blue zone within one rotation. I see. We'll disarm the trap. Disarming the trap will yield trap parts. 1, 2, 3, let's get it. Huh?
Mario. Moo. Sinu.
Nani?
I'm sorry. I really am. But I'm about to yeet my controller out the window. You already know the vibes. Also, happy Valentine's Day. That one's on.
Don't tell me we're gonna have to hide here.
people. Thanks for watching. Like, comment, and subscribe. Share, turn post notifications on, and like. Please, just like, bro. That's all I ask. This game, bro. Come on now, what is that, bro? That's a bull, bro. I can't draw my next video. Peace.